them vacuum cleaning. And I did it with one hand tied behind my back.